Right, here we go. Right, this is the same map as before. The Stiffy map. I don't know if you guys remember it, but hang on. But there's a slight few changes to it. Right. Radio off, volume. I've actually bought some 50 pigs, 50 sheep, and 60 cows. Let's get to the map. Right. This area wasn't here last time. This is where the pigs, cows, and sheep are, all down here. This is the main farm up here. It's added a bit down here, so. This is the farm area, which you probably recognise from before. There's a few changes that they've added. This is now concrete rather than grass and everything. There's extra storage areas there. Not much else here really. This is where the sheep and the cows are. This is obviously where the pigs are. Cows over there and the sheep are around there, I believe. I've started to get ready to do some Hello, Drenzy. How are you today, hun? Obviously, brought these over because I'm going to use these for bales. I'm going to keep one of these, the stuff to store grass in, and one for silage, and then use one of them over there then for straw, and the other one then for bales. I haven't done much other than that at the moment. Brought some equipment over. I've got a fleet of these. There are six of these JCB fast tracks, which I love these tractors. My combine's still going. Right, I need to start bringing stuff over. I'm going to buy field six. This will be for when I buy the chaff. Here's the guy. How that goes, Drenzy. I definitely know how that goes. Bigger one than that. There's a bigger one than that. That's where there is. So that's like the 6 meter one. Right, I need to buy that. by a bigger sewer. Where's the sewing machine gone? Come on, where are you? Sewing machines, sewing machines. There they are. Yeah, I've got one of them. It's a smaller one, so I want to buy the bigger one. Is that the 9 meter? Yeah, that's a 9 meter one. So I'll buy that. I also want to buy a load of pig pellets when I'm down there. Buy a smallish tipper that holds about 15,000 or something like that. This is loud. Oh, that's why. Turn it down. Right. That's a bit better, I think. Should be easy for you guys to hear me. Solid fertilizer. And one, two, three. Hey Anna girl, how you doing today? Field 19s, I want to buy that first. I'm constantly doing the bay lane and grass for the cows and that sort. Obviously, grass for the sheep as well. This is actually on the multiplayer server as well. That's why I started the game, to hide the admin password and everything. So, stayed it. Look at it. It's on my, it can't be my end because my everything's turned up on my end, so it's got to be your end, Drenzy. I hope it's your end. Right. Oh, cool, that's weak. I need. Where's the bloody icon? Right, I need to get my. Where is it? Do-do-do-do. Get this lot done with potatoes. Now it's raining. I thought you like rain. You hate rain. She's always telling me how much she enjoys the rain on a girl because it cools where she's living down, so. town still playing up. It's got to be something simple because he was working fine yesterday. I still haven't installed the GPS mod. Bollocks, I know I forgot something. Your sound was working fine yesterday and the day before, Drenzy, so what have you done to it? Corrupt sound driver? Ball and turned down in the PC settings? Gotta be something simple. Hello, Peck Boy. I still haven't fixed this friggin' bug with that one. Down the field 19 now, so we can start harvesting down there. Get some of them straw from down there as well, turn into bales and drivers down there. Get this field then ploughed, cultivated, and potatoes. I want to buy field 25 on the way past as well now, which takes the AI ages to plant poplar, so I don't even know what's on it. I just think it's sugar beet, I think. Potatoes, I think. Potatoes! Soon find out. Let's have a look. Yeah, potatoes. Yep, definitely. That's cool. So we'll buy this field now, buy the potato harvest, then drive that down as well, get that all harvested. then we'll fill that up and we'll popple it. Got to get field 23 cultivated now as well. We'll do that with the same half, same kind of so. Right, let's buy this. It's a nice big field for it. Often do that, my little friend. Well, there you go, and start seeding field 23. Then I can bring the baler down, front wing loader, and a bale trailer, and start hauling straw bales back to the farm. Move, bitch, get out of the way. Come on. You do that. Let's get this down to field 21 and start ploughing that. Because I think the only ploughing. I need to buy a potato harvester now, don't I? There we go, that'll do. Right, potatoes! Field 25. How you doing, Peck Boy? Missed you the last couple of days, man. Been busy with the other stream, or have you been busy with family stuff? I'm trying to speed up time now because these potatoes aren't ready yet. miscalculated that. Right, okay, so we've now got... That's been ploughed. That's been harvested. Got to get down as well. Take them, one of them over. I've got to get a front... A ready... What do you call it for that? Pallet fork. Plus, I want to buy a front wheel loader as well. And a sprayer. No, cedar. No, sprayer. 15 metres, 28 metres. Well, it doesn't. A foot will weigh it. There's my front wheel loader. Yes, I want to buy one of them. That's why I wanted it. I want one of them. And, tipper. One of them will do. That'll host 31,000. You can add a weight to the back of this, so... Probably can't with this one, probably be one of the other ones, you actually. Guess one of the other ones. Let's move this out of the way. Right, pallets, pig food. I want to fill this trailer up. Okay, now to see about how much is in there now. It's gonna be the favourite tractor. I'm running out of money, so I'll be careful. Let's jump in this. Halfway, so turn out lucky it ain't my system yet. I need new earphones. The ones I have are crap. My old ones, which were the ones that I did work, just died. Just my luck. Now you're just waiting for me to strike where you're sitting. That's not a good attitude, honestly. That is not a good attitude. It's alright, Peck boy, she needs to go. That'll do, it's 23,000. I'll self-moderate. I've been done it before, I'll do it again. Normally Bin will turn up anyway, he normally does. He's one of my, he's my second most reliable moderator. Drenzi is my first, and she only goes because she has to. I can always mod somebody else if need be anyway. has finished doing that. I don't even know what I planted on there now. So look. Too much to the greedy pigs that gets a lot. Right, oh, it's crap. There's four more there. Right, okay, never mind. This one with a bailer. Crap. Where's the weight? Damn wheels turning. Right, come on, stop turning. There we go. It's damn rear wheel steel trailers. Right, so I'm going to do some straw or hay from the bale, from the harvest on field 2019. Oh, for God's sake. Get it right, there we go. I pressed the wrong freaking button. Right. Hey Zorro, how you doing, man? No, I'm not having a go at you, Peck Boy. If you don't want to be here, you don't want to be here. Nothing I can do about that. I've self-moderated before, I self-moderate again, so it's not a problem. I say bin will probably be on soon anyway. You're sad today, Zorro. Why? What's the matter? Tell Uncle Max about it. What's going on? I said, Pep-Boy, it's not a problem. If you don't want to be here, man, I can't put a gun to your head. You obviously want to be, do other stuff, so... You won the lottery, Zorro. doesn't sound good. Everyone's faces are so depressed. Well, unfortunately, it was a democracy. People voted for him, so not a lot can be done about that, I'm afraid, Zorro. Obviously, the majority of the American public who voted wanted him as president, so. So, like, it was, well, they obviously thought he was a better choice than Clinton, so. Thank you, Peckboy, for hosting me, man. As I say, obviously the American people decided he'd make a better president than Hillary Clinton. I have no intention of modding your bounty hunter. Let's go down and into this combine. Let's empty this combine so we can carry on. I don't see we can do many more straw bales because there's got loads of them as it is, so. Let's go buy a bale trailer then. Probably do is finish this row off and then leave the rest then. Still a bloody same. Turn the machine off, jump out a bit so I can actually start controlling it again. dump out in there. I have no intentions of demodding you at the moment, Peckboy. You're not that unreliable at the moment. Obviously, situation changes, I may consider it, but at the moment, you're not that unreliable, so. See how we go. Obviously, if you feel you don't have enough time to dedicate to being a moderator for my channel, then I can obviously remove you then, but I have no intentions of actually taking it off you at the moment. Get this thing going again. Oh, straight on, you're not bloody tipping over. Right. Off you pop with the AI. From the finish up row, no. Yep, that'll be enough bales for now. Bailing this as grass soon, so for silage, and I'm not going to leave us here. Right, I need a bale trailer now, so I don't know which one I'm going to get though. I like that other one I normally use, but it's too unbloody stable. Let's have a look at the... Where is it? Baling technology. Let's have a look at... I want to get that, the four stack. Cause that's great to use for the... It's... I don't need a rail wrapper at the moment. I don't know how big that is.